So you're just sending you something small that you can learn, some choreo, something really simple that you're gonna do with the dancers. So I'm just gonna break you down slow. So we're gonna start with, actually I'm gonna do this with my back so you won't learn the wrong way. So we're gonna start with to the right, to the left, double to the right. So it's right, left, right, right. So it goes boom, tap, tap, tap. Alright, just gonna do it the other way. It goes boom, tap, boom, tap. And then you start with the other leg again. So it's going right, left, right, right, left, right. And then you close here. So how it goes? You do right, left, right, left. Left, right, close, and you go around to your left. So now face to you. Right, left, right, left, right, close. Alright, so from here, after we did this, to the left. When you say the force is to the right, but pay attention, it's to your left. So from here, we're going to do the step to the right, close, step to the left, close. Now this, just give me your groove, just give me your swag, whatever you want to, yeah, I don't know, like, just whatever you want to do with your arm. So good. So we're going right and left, close, and from here we're just going to go down, down, up, up. And again, that's your own swag. So you're going to go down, down, up, or whatever. So let's go back. I'm gonna do it with my back. So from the beginning, it goes right, left, right, left, right, close. To the side, to the right, left, and go down, down, and up, up. So when you go down, down, and up, up, it's to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. And yeah, that's it. I'm gonna do it just one more time all together.